the carbides or the things down, scratchers, the carbides will burn off the plastic part underneath.
Wrong.
There you go. Hey.
My GPS quit working.
Oh.
Is this Ravineers right here? Not Ravineers. Widowmaker?
Yeah, that way it would be. It'd be a ways away though, I think.
Does this trail end?
Well, to go back to the trucks, it's that way. On the west side of the mountains, right? Saratoga? Oh,
yeah. I'm at Green Rock.
Oh, on Laramie side or?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you have to go way back. Yep, this way.
Keep going that way.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
Okay.
Because we were at the shelter.
Oh, that's just up here, the
Quailey. Yep.
The Quailey warming hut?
We'll be up there.
Okay.
Yeah. Good but if you can't find it, we'll be around, so.
Yeah, we'll find it.
All right.
Piece of shit, paid $600 for it, but working.
Right? Yeah. That's the Widowmaker, Toby.
This is the Widowmaker.
You see the GoPro?
The people that go over the top of that.
That. Yeah, people go over the top of that.
What?
That's terrifying.
Right? Looks like someone already did.
It's really not terrifying going up, but I only went up like third.
Oh,
coming down is so fast. Is my GoPro going? Hey.
Yeah.
So packed down that
could easily go over it.
I tried to.
Okay, now you just put the top, push the top button. Very top. There you go.
Jesus, you could have rode that out while
you failed. He looks so stiff. Once you hit the handlebars. Oh, that's funny stuff.
That's why a vest is nice. You run into your handlebars.
Alright, pull up when I pull. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Ah, too simple. Lean up top.
I did it.
It's a pretty nice little hill there on
them
right there.
Oh, no. Wow, I tried.
You got that on film, Toby, so that should look pretty good.
Good deal.
Did I go very high?
Yeah, but once you hit the handlebars, you're just like stiff.
Go a different way.